After the expose, composer turned actor Himesh Reshamya is back with yet another film titled Tera Sarood, where he is playing the main lead. After releasing the first look poster, the makers have today released the trailer on video sharing website YouTube. Mumbai-based trade analyst Taran Adarsh shared the trailer on his Twitter handle and wrote, "And here is the trailer of Himesh's new film Tera Sarood. Film releases March 11, 2016. Tera Sarood is the sequel to 2007 film Aapka Sarood. Apart from Himesh, the film will also see debutant Farah Kareem in the lead." INS report.